Stitch Fix charm. I have on, this is the Skies Are Blue top. It's very soft. It's a thin material. And I really like it. I think I do need, oh, I got the straps out. Oh, well. I do like it. I think it does need a tank up under it, but it's very comfy. I'm just iffy about it. Like, I don't hate it, but I'm not, like, in love with it either, so I don't know about this one. So, please let me know. I can't decide on this one because I'm not in love with it and I don't hate it, so it's pretty top, though. So, okay, let me try on the next one. Okay, here's the second top. It is the Langless. I believe I'm saying that right. And it's like a raglan tee. I love the sleeves right here. I'm not crazy about it. It's kind of big in the neck. I love shirts like this. I'm not crazy about the print, and it's bigger in the neck area than, like I said, it's fallen off my shoulder. And I really thought I was going to like this because these are normally tops I do like. And, I mean, I don't know. And then when I do this, it kind of shows right here. I don't know if you show it. See that? It's odd shaped. And I've had shirts with this material, mixed it before. But it's, I don't know. We'll see. So, yeah. So, let's try on the next. Okay, guys, I have on the top, and I don't know if y'all can see it yet, but I'll fix it. I have on the skirt as well that I got in my box. I'm just not crazy about it. I'm just not. Here's the back. I'm not. It feels good on. I'm just not. I don't know. It's such a dark color. And then, okay, guys, hopefully y'all can see that. Here's the skirt. It's just too long for me. It's heavy. I'm not keeping it. That's all I can really say.
I'm not crazy about them. I would rather my Converses personally, so not keeping these, but they are cute. They're a cute color, but just I like Converses, so I'm not keeping these. And I think they were like $70-something or something like that, so I'm not crazy enough about them for that. So anyway,
okay, guys, that was my Stitch Fix channel. And if you like this video, please subscribe and let me know what you think. I'm not as excited as I've been in the past, so hopefully maybe y'all like something better and I'm not seeing it, but it's always fun to try on new things and nothing else, you can see what you like and what you don't like, so until next time, bye guys.